Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create Gmail accounts in bulk via PVACreator. My suggestion is to add proxies, first of all. The proxy type here should be matched to your chosen proxies. For example, HTTP or SOX. Then select Gmail and create a new campaign. Name your campaign and decide how many accounts to be created here. Next, click Bind Proxy to use proxies we added early. And make up usernames here. All data can be empty, the software will generate them randomly if necessary. You can also input manually or import them through a pre-written file in TXT or CSV. Then choose the phone service you want to use. If you don't know what to fill in, the description below can be helpful. Take SMS PVA for instance, I need to fill in code 1 here. And then, add the API key and choose the phone country. If you don't know where to get the API key, please check the next video in the end. For the remaining options on these settings, you can read the description below and set up as you wish. Or you can just skip them if it's unnecessary for you. Just click Next. After that, you can click Settings to decide thread count. Click Start. Loop run means it will run again and again till success. Keep it running and be patient for the whole automatic process. At last, you can click Open Account File button to show the results. That's all today. Thanks for watching.